for summer for a lot of students in the area at this point.
Yeah, unfortunately, that also means school lunches are over for a while. That's where the Hunger Task Force and Kohl's Cares comes in. They have 8 sites just on Milwaukee's south side. Organizers say it's more than just making sure the kids are fed, because keeping them fed keeps them healthy and stronger, and the nutritious meals means they grow up in better conditions.
The sad reality is that we're in a community that faces some serious challenges with reference to poverty, and it has a profound impact on kids.
Last summer, they served up 680,000 meals. Dozens of volunteers make it all happen. The program begins in June. It runs through the summer. To find the nearest location for you and your family and the hours of the meal services, check out fox6now.com.
What kind of a